Now to the historic change in Cuba and a rare opportunity to go inside the country and see how they do something that we bring you every day right here on CBS4, the weather.
CBS4 Chief Meteorologist Craig Setzer is in Havana tonight where he's meeting with his fellow meteorologist there. Hi, Craig.
Hi, Erica and Rick. There's a little satellite delay, so just tolerate that because, of course, we're in Cuba tonight, live coming to you from Havana. Earlier today, I had an opportunity to join my photographer, Rudy Marshall, and our producer, Nick Bourne, and take a trip over to the Institute of Meteorology, which is just across the harbor here, the Havana Harbor. That's the building on the left where they actually have almost like a similar National Hurricane Center to what we have in Miami. And just to the right of that dome on top of the building, that's not an artifact of history. That is actually their Doppler radar there. So that's what they use to track the storms and, of course, track hurricanes when they get close by. Now, they haven't had a hurricane here in Havana since 2005. So similar to South Florida, we haven't had a hurricane, a direct hit in South Florida since 2005, Wilma. It was Dennis here that made a close approach, kind of cut the island in half as it was heading to the north. But the folks here, they're always aware of the potential for more hurricanes.
And talk to us about the differences, Craig, between how the U.S. and how Cuba handle hurricanes.
Well, the difference I think that has been most noticeable to me is that in South Florida, we start to have a hurricane amnesia after not seeing a hurricane for a while. In the culture here, there is the sense that hurricanes will come again. There might be a period when they don't come, but they're always ready that eventually, over time, hurricanes will come back to the area. So that's kind of rooted in the culture. Let me give you a little tour, though. Speaking of culture, there is a tremendous amount of it here. We're in the old part of Havana. You can see some of the historic sites here, the fort, of course, the historic lighthouse, symbolic of the port entry there, and a lot of culture here, a lot of our iconic sites here in Havana, but the Weather Service here, the Institute of Meteorology here, they have some of the latest technology, of course, to track hurricanes, and we'll be talking to them and talking to you more about that tomorrow. Plus, we're going to take a trip to the westernmost province, Pinar del Rio, where they take the brunt of the hurricanes as they turn out of the Caribbean towards the Gulf of Mexico.
All right, Craig Setzer reporting live for us in Havana, Cuba. What a